ghetto.
Thank you so much. Would any of you mind if I did Heartsong again?
Oh, yes.
I do enjoy it, and I got a bit of loss in the first half, so I'm going to do it again for you. No, no, mate. I owe a lot of great people who sat in along with us, namely, forgot. Kenny Everett. The great Kenny Everett. When Heartsong was released, he played me to death. And along with Tommy Freeman, Simon Bates, all these old DJs, you know, moved on to other things. And a year after Heartsong was a hit, we got an invitation to be on the Kenny Everett show, which is a particular clip you can still see on YouTube when I was on the show. And Kenny, great guy. Very shy man, actually. After we played the game, he said, "That was fantastic. Shame they forgot the lyrics." Thank you.